Following some breaking news, the Red Cross is now assisting a family who lives in this Moorestown home after an overnight fire. This is a new video in from Lippincott Avenue in Moorestown. The call came in around 3:30 this morning. Firefighters worked quickly to put out the flames. Fortunately, no one was injured. The cause of this fire is now under investigation.